chicken karage! Japanese fried chicken. We're gonna take chicken thighs. I'm gonna add a bottle of sake. Take a little bit of soy sauce, equal parts. This is a Japanese spice called togarashi. So juice of one lime. Just take some ginger and just grind our rasp with the ginger. Now I'm gonna add some garlic, 2 cloves of garlic. We just marinate our chicken in the fridge for 1 hour. Boom, marinated. Now look at this, deep with flavor. My deep fryer at 360 degrees Fahrenheit, and karage is always cooked with potato starch. And we are just gonna pound in our potato starch. Now we're gonna drop this in the fryer until they're floating and golden brown. There you go. Gotta grind the karags. Karage. We're gonna be making butter chicken, magical spices of India. We're gonna take 2 onions, 5 garlic cloves, 2 long red chilies. Take your spoon and you can just peel your ginger with your spoon. Just a little bit of olive oil. This is ghee, clarified butter.
Oh yeah.
That's about 1/2 cup. We're gonna add all of our little vegetable. This is our base. This is on medium-high heat. I'm just gonna cook this for about 20 minutes. 3 tablespoons of turmeric and 2 tablespoons chili powder, cumin, ground coriander, garam masala. Now we're gonna add some of our trusty tomato paste. We're gonna add 1 jar of tomato sauce, 1 tablespoon of fenugreek. And now we have to allow our sauce to cook for about 1 hour. We're adding 4 chicken breasts. We're getting so close. We're gonna put the lid on it 1 more time, and in 10 minutes, we're gonna finish this guy. We're gonna take heavy cream, whipped cream. We're gonna add 1 cup. We have 1/4 pound of butter. Just put a lid on it. Butter chicken is good to go. GTG. Today on It's Supper Time, we're gonna be making jerk chicken. 7 cloves of garlic. We're gonna add 1 onion and our ginger. So we just blend this up. Just cut up about 2 bunches of green onions. Add about 1/4 cup of canola oil. We're gonna add our peppers. 1/2 cup of soy sauce. 1/2 bunch of thyme. 2 tablespoons of ground allspice. 1 tablespoon of cinnamon. And we're gonna add 1/2 cup canola oil. We're gonna let this marinate for 24 hours in the fridge. Let's check on this jerk chicken. Oh, these jerk chickens, baby, are ready for the grill. Place our jerk chicken on the grill. Ooh, this is perfect. You getting this? It's crispy. It's spicy. This is perfect jerk chicken. I'm gonna go plate a dish.